that, and you can be down a path and think you're doing great, and all of a sudden Facebook changes an algorithm and what you were doing doesn't work, and you have to pay for what you were getting for free.